Vatican Television releases a recreation of the steps cardinals took as they arrived at the conclave to elect the new pope. All 115 left the Casa Santa Marta, where they're sleeping, and journeyed to the Sistine Chapel, where the process is taking place. So it is here in the Sistine Chapel the cardinals will return every day until a decision is made on who the next head of the Catholic Church will be.